Distressing reports from the Badlands. A Militech humanitarian convoy.
Even though my graphics card is not the latest, still look pretty.
Security forces responded with force only as a last resort after their escape route.
Be just in time.
Don't jump. I always hope.
Ah, Goro. If you're here to jump, remember that there's help available. Around the clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself.
To the families of those who perished, we at N54 News.
To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Don't make trouble.
I am. Question is, you ready to face Oda again?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. You're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
Huh, you have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So
I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware.
Stay safe, Goro.
Bigger. You look pretty.
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Oh no, what hit him?
The 11A, 1C, 55, 7A, BD, 7A. There we go. I think I'm getting better at this. Hold on, I need to loot this first.
Yeah. listen.
Cora took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
I feel like we should go. We should not kill them. There are friendly so far. Up, down.
Lee, this is important. Oda is speaking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanako-sama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
Wait. How do I get there? Balcony? That's where we came from, right? We're going up, not down. How do I get there? Go up? I don't know.
I know that borked out ogre. Oh. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy who killed you?
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Saburo, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. We. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Bit weird, because we tried to go up here, but okay. This will work.
Don't look too stable. Sure Takemura didn't plan a little whoopsie daisy for you?
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully, you must not drop.
I almost fell. we fell. I thought I'd just sprint and jump, but apparently that doesn't work. I can still reach it? There we go.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive. Not the cops below.
Okay, so how do we get down? Can we disable it? Okay, we can do a memory wipe. Let's get close. Far so good. Alright. More?
Okay.
Go all the way down, I guess. Can I jump in? We can.
command area.
What do soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
One more. BD. 55. 7A. 5. Ah. Feel like they're getting easier, or I'm just getting better at it. Just didn't see it.
It is Orage. Listen.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted at once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting. Ask your boss to bring the Arasaka image for his sister's life. The situation is at hand. Over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps match. We must hurry.
Let's eliminate everyone that we come across. We don't know if we need to come back this way. Oh, there's another one. Oh, wait, no, no, no. Not what I meant. Back in. Another one. Let's see. BD. E9. BD. 1C. 55. There we go. Didn't go in circles, they were just similar. There we go.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets, unless you intend to get cooked. I'll keep my head low.
Yeah, just what I thought. Thought he wouldn't notice. Huh. But I had that doubt already. Try this again. Maybe get him first. Better. Whoops, I didn't want to kill him. Apparently I'm way stronger than her. Let's disable it this time.
Well, that would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is...
Welcome to the stream. We're doing the parade mission now. 7A, 1C, 7A. 1C, 7A. Yeah, that's... Okay. That was very easy.
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way.
Okay, this is a bit blinding for me. Hostile area. Wasn't everything not hostile? Okay. Now I'm curious. Is this something that we go through later?
On a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Whoa.
Of course you're here.
I warned you. Distance. What's the distance?
Ow.
He will slice you like fish.
Yeah. No kidding. Oh, you're shooting through walls. Yeah, let's use our big gun. Oh. My build is not really very good in close combat. Does that even work? Oh, there he is. That doesn't work. Are we safe now? Nope, we're not. Okay. It's really not obvious where he is. No, not obvious at all. Wait. Why didn't that work? Takedown was like only 1% or something. I don't get it. Whoa. I don't get it. I really don't. I'm barely making any damage to him. Even a takedown is like 1% damage. That means I need to take him down 100 times. That doesn't make any sense. Is it? Is this fight bugged or something? Oh, that's not a lot. Ow. That's not really where I wanted to go. And he keeps healing. Just stop healing, we'll do alright, but... Ow. Yeah, I'm dead. We can't do takedowns, because apparently it doesn't do any damage. We barely make a scratch when we're shooting him with our sniper. When we do take a break, you heal. So we need to keep firing. Maybe I need to switch my weapon.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Thought I was there. Like, oh, yay! I finally got a takedown. But no, nothing.
Of course.
Let's see. Let's get our highest damage, like this one, and then put a good scope on it. Lung scope. Okay, sure. We can also put a silencer on it. 220 damage reduction. Plus 10% damage reduction. That's bad. But basically, we want this one, but only 5%. Or we just don't put anything on it for now. Yeah, let's not put anything on it.
You're here.
I want you.
Ow.
Distance. Watch the distance. Stay away from his leg. He'll slice you like a fish.
Progress, I think.
Right.
Okay, maybe I need to... Maybe I've needed to invest in more help. Ow. What happened? What just happened? Did something explode or something? When did we say before, by the way? Here. Let's do this one. So I can switch weapons. So we don't keep need to change it. Because apparently for this fight... Sniper rifles, for example, doesn't really work. And we take this one. We can put a muzzle on it. Basically the same. Can we just... we can go. Feels a bit weird on just leave now. What's this? Oh, just a normal one. Okay. 55, 7A. 5? 5? No. Never mind. At least something. Alright. Here goes.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Of course you're here!
Whoa, that was safe.
Distance! What's the distance? Stay away from his plane. He will slice you like a fish.
Ow, 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 ow.
Ow. No. Fight for what is right and true. You must stand on your feet.
Hey! That's supposed to cheat. Really? Yeah, I think grip and movement is the best. We are making damage. Not a lot, but we're still making damage. It's getting a bit better. Tiny bit. A tech sniper rifle. Maybe this one? Or the other one, maybe? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't think we have any smart weapons. We can try this one. Dex sniper rifle. Yeah. Grenades. Smoke. Last pack. EMP. Maybe EMP? Let's try that. Okay. Also has a...
Been on a while. Guard time for
shot.
A break.
Well, maybe that works.
Of course you're here!
That's not a lot. But it is very fast. Doing better with this weapon. Definitely. Not by much, but do like the fast shooting. And we also can try the charged.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Fuck! Of course you're here.
Okay.
Wow.
That didn't work. Come on. Really? No. I had like 27% left. Yeah, he's there. Come on. Come on. No, no. Let's do it. Hey, we're cheating. When he's invisible, what? Apparently I can't shoot him. Look up. Stay alive. Please stay alive. There you are. Come on. Holy moly.
I managed to.
Yeah.
Is he dead? He's breathing. For now.
Please be. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor.
Woo! Safe.
Today's your lucky day, though. Could thank your old friend Goro.
It is I who thank you, B.
Oh, hey, moly. That took us a while.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
パレードを中止すれば弱さを露呈したと思われる。弱さ？誰の？あなたの。俺たちだ。私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この見せ物ではみんなに役割がある。
みちこは文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。兄さん。やり終えましょう。ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。Goro,
all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。花子様、あなたはお許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。サブロ様は父のことを口にしない。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロ様の死について真実を明かすことは花子様無礼を働きたくありません。しかし B Ram
Shit
Shot her.
Well, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash?
How'd you just do?
B, are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind.
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where yeah. are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry.
I have. broken ribs. Well,
I look okay.
That took us
We're about to go live.
A long time.